In this video, we will cover how to update California tax rates in DeskManager. First, open DeskManager and log in. In the top left, click File, then hover your mouse over Import/Export, then click Tax Rates. A window will open to update the tax table. The newest California tax table will automatically be downloaded and selected. The effective date will be set automatically. Next, click Import. At the top of the window, you will see the cities being updated in red. Once the update is complete, you will see a confirmation window. Your California tax rates are now up to date in DeskManager. Please be aware, these tax rates are only for California clients. Don't hesitate to call if you encounter any issues with this process.